Recording here, OBS, or... Okay. So this is Forgotten Hope 2, single player, failing miserably, most likely. Let's start on Alam Halfa. Yes. Friggin' Windows firewall crap.
Maybe it smells smoke.
Well, that's all right, I guess. I mean, it's not wonderful. Come on, Battlefield 2. What is your problem? Conquest full-on push map. That's why she has, or that's why he has the fan on.
Yeah. Okay. Gosh.
Yeah, somebody's barbecuing or something. Don't know who it could possibly be, but... Okay, kill that for a minute. Here we go.
We're taking casualties.
Let's get over here. Put the Mark III grenade launcher on the end of the rifle here. Jenkins probably just crashed his plane into Kreesh. That's just wonderful. Whoa! Bandage.
Yuri?
Down here. That's far too loud. Red. Where is he? Oh. Getting a recon and fire team. Ah, can't join unless I'm actually alive. Caps lock, the wonderful Battlefield 2 thing. No, I don't want to be a squad leader. Kershaw binoculars, number 2, Mark 2. Oh. Good. No, that's close. Run, 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 run. Yee, that's barbed wire. Machine gunner. 7th Motor Brigade. Spawn it. Anything in here? Nothing. Wonderful. Couldn't even see him. Where was he? Oh, machine gunner is labeled as limited, so that probably wasn't the best class to pick. Tank crew. No. Recon. I have AP mine. Mark 2? Yeah, Mark 2. AP mine. And 3 for that. Hey, did I get him? I got him with my artillery barrage. Ooh! was a good kill, man.
Run.
Crap. Reload. I hate fighting tanks. Scared me. Okay. Spawn in here. Sadly, I can't beat NCO, but I will be that. Go to retake the 4th Light Armored Brigade. Come on, reload it. Mills bomb. Grenade! Come on. Spawn in. Anti-tank. Spawn me in. Oh, wait. There. Spawn. You must lie down to deploy the anti-tank rifle. So their shell can't reach me. Run! This thing. Okay. AP mark. 3 mine. I got him, but I died by walking into the mines. I take tank again. If nothing else, it makes for a good long-range infantry killer. That was awesome. Hey, MG42. Oh, no, MG34. You must lay down to dock to deploy and fire this light machine gun. German APC thing. Charge. It's the wrong way. Yeah, don't blow me up.
Grenade.
Out. Did I get him? No, I didn't. Regular infantry then. I selected the friggin' spawn point. Game. Okay, then I'll select back here and I'll get one of the friggin' planes that's not back here anymore. What the heck? The Lewis carrier, or Brand carrier. As it goes. I love that you can see that the machine gun is never reloaded. There's a version of that one where you were like riding on the back. And you you could shoot as you're driving around. Oh yeah, the one with the parachute.
Come on, I want my plane.
Negative. Negative. Requesting new orders. Mod that allows you to look around. You can actually see a player's other hand is always there. What the heck? Oh, that thing's supposed to be. Huh. She was still there now. No? Don't see it. Strange. Oh well. Wrong syntax. Oh. Oh, sure. Now they spawn in. Probably have code that prevents them from spawning if somebody's standing there. Bombs? I don't have bombs. That's a different plane, isn't it? It's the same. Yeah. One has heavy cannons. This one does not. That's good to know. Does that one on the end have bombs or heavies? It has heavy cannons. See these here? Those are heavy cannons. Whereas this one has these bombs. You just whack him with a knife, he'll be fine. The thing doesn't have a regular machine gun though. Whereas this one. Whoa! I like that. So that's Hurricane Mark 2D. What's this thing? Hurricane Mark 2C. Oh! There you go. Oh, that sucks. Ah, that's a Spitfire. This is a different plane. Alright, I'll choose this one then, because I like its cool looking guns. Throttle up. Angle down. Pull
back. And now we're flying. Fly up. Up to the highest height. That's a plane. Let's all fly a kite. Oh, that's one of my allies. Don't shoot him. Oh, that was a German, though.
Whoa!
Oh, that was awesome. Let's turn around here.
Whoa. Yeah.
Love it.
Oh no, don't crash.
Took me long enough to get the plane. Yeah, I know I'm leaving the combat area. I'm well aware of this. Oh wait, the hurricane was meant for a diving, wasn't it? Let's go ahead. Up, up, up. And now... Crap, this other place.
Where are you going, soldier? Deserters will be shot.
They shot me down with a flat cannon. Huh. That was a great shame. What's this? Oh, it must be like the commander chair or whatever. Fighting power of the Bren carrier.
Charge.
that's what took those tanks down. And then you hear my dude like he's sleeping right there. BF-109F4.
Oi, over here.
Killed by Hot Humph. Give my anti-tank grenades back. Defend our position.
I just gotta hold them.
About to say, don't tell me I got stuck. A thermos grenade. Ah, oh, yeah. Mortar. Mine.
who'd they get? That round came too close for my liking. I'm staying down for now. Oh, here they come. Didn't see me? That was awesome. Okay, that was actually pretty freaking cool. So what happened there? Was the machine gun is still facing forward even when the tank barrel moves? Like when the tank gun moves? So I thought, but I didn't realize that. So I thought that the tank gun just moved the turret as well. And no, not at all. That was awesome. I saw it, like, hit the tank, kinda. I know you ain't aiming at me.
And...
got him. Actually, I didn't probably adjust quite a bit for him. Oh, I got him. And someone behind me got me. Does not surprise me, if I'm completely honest with myself. Tank. Makes you curious what else a tank crew comes equipped with. And obviously, knife. Ah, wrench.
Use the wrench to repair damaged vehicles by pressing the left mouse button.
Meanwhile, Battlefield 2 announcer comes in, even though I have that friggin' the guy turned off, so he shouldn't be speaking to me. Enemy airplane spotted. Expect me to believe that they all just ran in front of your gun.
Yes, because that is what happened.
Did I just hit Windows key? I hope I didn't. Probably did though, knowing my luck. Is that tank still up? See in a second. Okay, I doubt that it's up now, but still weird. Did you say enemy half track spotted? Wow. Oh, double. That double dough. That double dough. Ammo truck. Oh. Hit.
Nah, that's just unfortunate. Come on, dig it up, dig it up. There you go. Plant the mine. Oh yeah, good job, guys. I would have been ready with a thermos grenade. It freaks me out when I hear one of those things going, because I don't know where it is. Obviously, I see it now, and it's an enemy plane. I'm not chasing that thing down, though. Oi! Over here! And up the ridge, up the ridge, up the ridge, up the ridge. There's people. Dark. You? Oh! I saw it coming.
The enemy position. Attack the enemy position.
All right. Here we go. Not one of ours? No, it is not.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh.
Isn't that a little bit overkill? Whoa. Again, really?
Really?
We're backing up some more, folks.
Who did what?
Up two, three, four. Defend our position. Jenkins, you better start firing. Okay.
jeep.
Did you just get me? Now there goes Jenkins. Where's the last one? That's strange. What the hell are they already all the way up here? Give me my NCO's outfit. Already destroyed our command post. Oi! Nope. He would have got me in a really bad spot. If I ran out of bullets in both, I'm forced to use my grenade. Is this thing? This isn't a Stellhand Granate, this is a Nebelhand Granate. Hold your fire! It's like a bad impersonation of Richard Dawson. Mm-hmm.